challenger from Osaka, Japan. And introducing the challenger from Dublin, Ireland, Becky.
The man has an unmatched confidence and swagger about herself.
Becky's about to stake her claim.
It was just a matter of time, and the time has arrived. Bianca Belair on the big stage, right where she belongs.
Here we go with the Raw Women's Championship being put on the line in this triple threat. Heads will be on a swivel on this one with Asuka, Becky Lynch, and Bianca Belair.
And remember, the champion doesn't have to be part of the decision to lose the title.
And the champ can't be happy knowing that the title will be lost, not due to any fault of their own.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Asuka retaliates. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
She's getting fired up, ready to show her opponent what she's got.
Kidney.
Golly. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Places her right in the corner.
Ooh, forearm connects.
You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through it. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible, and some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Ooh, that foils Lynch.
What we call the tree of woe position, folks. What a slap!
Nice exploder suplex.
Pump handle up. You're knocking. The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh my God! We have a new champion.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Shaken.
Corey, pump handle coming.
Pump handle suplex. Anything Asuka is trying is being suppressed.
Rare to see Asuka in distress like this.
Belair now trying to capitalize. Facebuster.
Man, that was vicious.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Just won't stay down.
And now she's looking to go top rope. From the top. That unraveled on Asuka.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Right across the face. Scouted. Face first with a waistlock takedown. The challenger eating up some damage. And now she's giving us all a chance to bask in her effervescence. STO! Kick right to the leg. Connected with a sharp elbow. Placed in the corner.
Kick downstairs.
Not done.
And it looks like that attack from Asuka leaves Becky in a bad condition.
Power slam for the win to retain the championship. And the count.
it's not over yet.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, and we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.